Right against Edge, and Brock Lesnar is an animal running around backstage in the locker room area.
Great opportunity for Edge too. You catch the Big Show with his mind on Brock. Edge could be the new champ.
So right here on SmackDown. Big Show, maybe you're gonna have eyes in the back of his head thinking Brock may be coming out, and Edge could slip in there and pick up the title.
Could be a great match for Edge.
Oh, and look at Eddie Guerrero. Side headlock now on Kurt Angle. Still cannot get over the action of that triple threat elimination matchup at Survivor Series Sunday. Sold out Madison Square Garden on its feet at times.
That was a toss-up, as is this match here. Two great competitors with a lot in common. Eddie Guerrero and Kurt Angle.
Oh, look out! A big back body drop. Almost sent through the ceiling to the heart of the Civic Center.
Monkey flip.
Oh! And Eddie chopped halfway across the ring by Kurt Angle. We know the Guerreros well. You have the opportunity to talk to Eddie and Chavo. How much did winning the tag titles mean to Eddie and Chavo?
They did it, by golly, they did it at Madison Square Garden at Survivor Series.
Eddie ripped off the ropes, and Kurt Angle. Whoa, it's Kurt. Oh, wow! What impact!
Holy cow. That Guerrero landed real hard right there.
And the straps are down for Kurt Angle, and you know what that means, is Eddie again looks to regroup.
A veteran maneuver right there by Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, it's driving Kurt into the steel steps. Eddie looked like he was playing possum.
Well, that's a pretty tough possum, man.
Man, again, listen to this. Just listen to this.
Man, that's flesh hitting steel, ladies and gentlemen.
As Eddie Guerrero, rest the world. Causing problems with lower back, that's called spasm. Eddie Guerrero, that's it. Steel chairs. Is Eddie Guerrero going to do with two steel chairs?
I guess he might want to hit Kurt Angle. Oh, what do you think? I don't know. What do you think?
He already drove him into the steel steps.
So he's hitting him with all sorts of metal objects. Might as well hit him with a chair.
Referee Brian Hebner grabbing the steel chair. Oh, and then that's what he did. He brought two with him to distract the referee.
Nothing wrong with that.
Oh, get into that skull, the back. First the steel step, then the steel chair.
The referee's got to get that hearing aid fixed.
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg on Angle, who just got the shoulder up, and Eddie cannot believe it.
Eddie Guerrero can do anything to win a match, and believe me, Kurt Angle would respect that.
And Kurt Angle driven into the corner, and Kurt Angle's had enough. Kurt Angle unloading on Eddie Guerrero.
You don't want Kurt Angle to get warmed up, man. He's a deadly dude.
It was indeed the Guerreros who caused that major rift between Angle and Benoit over the past few weeks. And Kurt Angle whipped into the corner by Eddie, and again the back being worked on by Latino Heat.
Up the lower back, probably. Latino Heat has pinpointed the area for attack. Oh, that's so articulate. Yep. Look at this.
Oh, look out. Look at this. There's the bridge. He got it, though, against Kurt Angle. Got the shoulder up.
Trap the arm and roll the light suplex. This bridge by Eddie Guerrero.
USA chance has started here at the Hartford Civic Center. Eddie's from El Paso, Texas.
That's America, right?
Texas! Look at Eddie really going to work on Kurt Angle. A version, perhaps, of the camel clutch.
Well, it's more like a Chihuahua chin lock.
Oh, and Kurt Angle battles out. Nice takedown of Eddie Guerrero. And a rake of the eyes by Eddie Guerrero. Latino Heat quickly back on the offensive.
Snap mare, Guerrero. Oh!
Eddie Guerrero will break every rule in the book, will use every rule in the book to gain an advantage in a matchup.
There's nothing wrong with that, Cole. It's about winning. You got to be successful, and that's why Guerrero's one half of the tag team champions. Him and Chavito. That's how I'm supposed to say his name. Chavo told me. Not Chavo. Chavito!
Oh! Look out, Eddie Guerrero. It was a great ring presence by Kurt Angle. Both men now down center of the ring.
Kurt Angle pulling that DDT out of nowhere.
Well, speaking of Chavito, as you like to call him.
What's your guy? I'm supposed to call him. Look at that. That title is great.
Chavo is supposed to be back in the locker room. The referee sent him back to the locker room. He could be watching this on the monitor in the locker room area, not out here on the stage.
Right, he also could let me finish a sentence, too. That'd be nice and different.
Well, Eddie Guerrero with the right hand to Kurt Angle, and Angle battles back. Kurt whipped across the ring. This is with the right hand is Eddie. And Kurt Angle knocks Eddie Guerrero down.
Flying forearm across the forehead of Eddie Guerrero.
And now Kurt Angle goes on the attack tab. Oh, what a clothesline. The cover, hook of the leg. And Eddie Guerrero gets the shoulder up. What a matchup.
Chavo Guerrero.
Sneaky Guerrero.
Hebner, you might want to take a look at the ramp. Chavo's getting close to the ring.
Brian Hebner concentrating on the matchup. Look out. Tilt-a-whirl backbreaker caught Kurt Angle. Back has been worn out by Eddie Guerrero here tonight.
You got to figure you know, the exhaustion these guys have, fatigue in their bodies from last Sunday at Survivor Series.
Been a challenging week for Guerrero and Kurt Angle. Eddie Guerrero trying to buy some time to catch his breath as Chavo continues to creep down the ramp.
Look at Chavita.
Not supposed to be out here.
Whoa!
Suplex, arms locked around the waist for Kurt Angle. Another German suplex.
With Chavo still tiptoeing his way through the steel ramp.
And Eddie makes it to the ropes. Oh, and a low blow. Referee was with Eddie, never saw it.
Right in the handbag with that.
And Kurt Angle tossed out of the ring. And Kurt, look at Chavo.
Chavito.
And Chavo wasted a little time to go on the attack.
He's tiptoeing now. He's doing a tap dance on Kurt Angle's chest.
The cheap shots from Chavo Guerrero.
Uh-oh.
Is that who I think it is? It's not a jackal. It's a rabid Wolverine. Chris Benoit. And Chavo has no clue Benoit's there. Oh, and as Eddie continues the assault on Kurt Angle, Benoit seething as well. The Guerreros took the tag team title in Survivor Series. But again, the back being worked on.
Slam on the outside by Eddie Guerrero on Kurt Angle. As Benoit's just looking around, kind of surprised he's not attacking Chavo right now.
And Chavo Guerrero quickly, again on the attack. Again the kicks to the sternum of Kurt Angle.
It's like a handicap match, boy. Guerrero's
into the steel post, but Benoit doing?
Watch it.
What is Chris Benoit doing?
I don't know, Cole. He's on the ring. Watch it. I don't know why he's not attacking the ground.
Why doesn't he come out here and help Kurt Angle?
I'll put the headset down. I'll go ask him. I don't know. All I know is Kurt's in trouble. He's fighting both Guerreros by himself.
Eddie Guerrero tossing Kurt Angle back into the ring. Angle's in trouble, and look at this. Again to the back of Angle. Chavo and Benoit are looking on. I can't figure out what's going on there.
Eddie Guerrero, look at this, lasso from El Paso. This is it, Kurt Angle's in trouble here. Especially with that lower back pain.
Well, Kurt Angle, tap out. This is how Eddie Guerrero won the tag team title for Survivor Series.
Switch, reversed it.
Into the ankle lock. The ankle lock is locked into Eddie Guerrero.
Deadly roll. Look at a split roll up.
Oh, look at Eddie. Rolled right in to the lasso.
Great net work by Kurt Angle.
Make him tap, Eddie. Make him tap.
Chavo cheering his uncle on. Kurt Angle writhing in pain.
Different version of the lasso. But look at this. Back to the ankle lock.
A counter again. And again, Eddie Guerrero kicks out. What a matchup.
Whoa!
What a throw by Angle.
Release German suplex. Even Chavo's thinking, oh, Uncle Eddie, you in trouble.
What's Chris Benoit thinking?
He just wants a good view of the matchup.
Get up.
Kurt Angle. In control. Eddie Guerrero as he Angle Guerrero in the midsection, going for the angle slam.
Chavo's coming.
And look at Chavo, distracting Angle for just a moment. And Eddie Guerrero capitalizes.
Right on that back again. Kurt Angle landing hard.
And Eddie Guerrero looking to put the finishing touches on Kurt Angle as he looks to climb high.
Eddie's feeling froggy. Got those green tights on. Perfect time to do a frog split.
Kurt Angle, he's quickly up, knocks Guerrero down. Chavo doing up on the apron.
Just drop him, Kurt. There you go.
I think Chris Benoit helped. I can't figure this out. Kurt Angle, second row. And Angle slam from the top rope.
Beautiful. Kurt the top of him.
Hook of the leg.
He's got it. He's got
Angle
it.
Angle wins despite Chavo Guerrero. Angle beat Eddie.
Here's your Kurt Angle.
And now Chavo attacking Angle.
Oh, that switch right to the ankle lock.
And Kurt Angle into the ankle lock.
Chavo should have stood in the back.
Chavo and Eddie are the tag team champions, and Kurt Angle putting them to shame as he goes to work on Chavo.
Chavo right out in front of us. Ankle down there, ripped off his leg.
Brad Benoit,
that support. See that? Benoit, that was for his former partner and support.
Benoit had the opportunity to help out his former tag partner, but he chose not to.
No, he did. I don't know what the deal is. You never know what the rabbit Wolverine thinks.
And maybe Chris Benoit was out here to see if Kurt Angle was going to get his butt kicked by the Guerreros.